So tell us about yourself. Tell me, who are you? Why are you at e-learning?
Norman, someone I offer a job.
Okay.
Highly interested about e-learning because I know it will make a difference. But it can. It will make a difference in Botswana. There's a huge gap surrounding content, getting the content and making it available. There's a deep-rooted, rich culture that is slowly fading away as a result of other things that people are engaged in. Okay, our elderly people are dying. We also have a huge challenge surrounding AIDS. And as a result, if we don't capture that culture, if we don't capture that oral tradition, it's all going to fade away, and you can imagine what's going to happen to Botswana. There's a lot of evidence surrounding, especially when you look at young people, that in the next 20 years, if youth are not preserved right now, there will be no Botswana.
Wow.